Hello everyone and welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. Welcome to chapter 24. And this chapter we are going to talk about kind of person. So from this lesson here, we are going to review some characteristics by use the word khi. Like you can say khi niao, stingy, or you say khi kiat, lazy. And also learn about the word na. We turn a verb into adjective. Like the word narak is mean cute. Or you say na sonjai, interesting. And we also talk about the word time, as in Thai, krang, when you want to say first time, second time, or last time, as in Thai, krang rek. ครั้งที่สอง or you say ครั้งสุดท้าย and after that we also learn the word ก็เลย is mean so when you finish this lesson here you should be able to tell the people what kind of person they are or explain about yourself what kind of person you are or talk about someone's characteristicI hope you enjoy. First, khi. Khi hứng, jealous. But you use the word khi hứng for lovers only. Like you're jealous of your boyfriend, you're jealous of your girlfriend. Khi lên, playful. Khi ai.Shy. Khi kiat, lazy. Khi niao, stingy or cheap. And next one with the word na, turn a verb into adjective. The first one, na rak, lovely or cute. And the next one, na bua, is mean.Boring. And next with the word jai, heart or mind. Jai ron, impatient. Or you say jai dam, mean. Jai di, kind or good heart. And next we have the word krang rek, it means first time.And when you want to say second time, you can say ครั้งที่สอง or the third time, ครั้งที่สาม and if you want to say the last time, you say ครั้งสุดท้าย and let's see structure. คุณมีแฟนครั้งแรกเมื่อไหร่คะWhen did you have a first girlfriend or boyfriend? Or you say, คุณอกหักครั้งแรกเมื่อไหร่คะ? When the first time you have broken hearted? And for the answer is, ผมมีแฟนครั้งแรกเมื่ออายุ18ปีครับ I haveGirlfriend, the first time when I was 18 years old. Or you say, ผมอกหักครั้งแรกตอนที่ทำงานที่ยุโรปครับ I was broken hearted the first time when I worked at Europe. And the next one, เป็นคนยังไง when you want to ask about kind of person.You use the question word เป็นคนยังไง What kind of person? แฟนเป็นคนยังไงคะ What kind of person is your girlfriend or boyfriend? And we have more. ขี้บ่น This means nagging. ขี้ลืม Forgetfulขี้เมา drunkard and you can say เขาขี้บ่นมากๆครับ she's very nagging or you say เขาขี้ลืมบ่อยๆครับ She is forgetful often. And next we have more vocabulary. น่าสนใจ Interesting. Or you say น่าสงสาร Poor one or pity. เขาน่าสนใจมากๆครับShe is very interesting. Or you can say, เขาน่าสงสารบางครั้งครับ She is poor one sometimes. And next, we have the word ก็เลย This means therefore or so. And you use the word ก็เลย after subject is different from English. So, example sentenceแฟนขี้บ่นมากผมก็เลยไม่อยากอยู่ที่บ้าน My girlfriend she's very nagging so I don't want to stay at home Or you say แฟนน่ารักมากผมก็เลยคิดถึงทุกวัน My girlfriend she'sVery cute, so I miss her every day. แฟนใจดีมากผมก็เลยไปสไปซี่บาร์ได้ So, my girlfriend, she is very kind, so I can go to spicy bar. Or you say, แฟนขี้หึงมากผมก็เลยไม่มีความสุข My girlfriend, she is very flirtatious. So, I am unhappy. And next, let's talk structure practice with the first word. ครั้งแรก, first time. ผมเจอแฟนครั้งแรกที่ไทย. I met my girlfriend the first time in Thailand.เขามาเชียงใหม่ครั้งแรกปี 2000 She came to Chiang Mai at the first time 2000 คุณมาไทยครั้งแรกเมื่อไหร่ When did you come to Thailand the first time? And the next one with the wordเป็นคนยังไง What kind of person? And you plot with subject. แฟนเป็นคนยังไงคะ What kind of person is your girlfriend? เขาเป็นคนยังไงคะ What kind of person is he? ปีเตอร์เป็นคนยังไงคะWhat kind of person is Peter? Or the next one, ก็เลย therefore or so. เขาขี้เหนียวก็เลยไม่ชอบซื้อของ She is stingy, so she doesn't like to buy things. เขาอายุ80ปีก็เลยขี้ลืมมาก He is 80 years old, so he is forgetful. And next, อาหารอร่อยผมก็เลยกินมาก The food is delicious, so I eat a lot. Alright, thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy with this clip video.And see you next time. Bye-bye!